Memphis filmmakers, 10 grand is on the line for anyone willing to take the film prize challenge.
You don't have to be a professional, but you do have to know, obviously, how to tell a story. David Merrill is with Film Prize Memphis. He's here with filmmaker Robb Smith, who made the top 10 last year. Look at you. Mm-hmm. So, first of all, just the particulars of the contest. Mm-hmm. How much time do they have, and what is a short, you know, because you say this is just for shorts.
It's for short films, 5 to 15 minutes in length.
Okay.
You need to register. You need to register your project prior to shooting.
Okay.
And just for your viewers, mm-hmm. we have an offer. If you enter the code Race to Win, you'll get a 50% discount on the registration of a project.
Oh, wow. 50%?
That's pretty good deal.
Not bad.
So what do you essentially look for? I mean, does everybody qualify who will enter, or?
Well, everybody qualifies, but what we have is we'll have a field of entry. Like last year we had 45 films. Okay. And then those films are put on a private server and they're viewed by an online jury of close to 1,000 film industry professionals.
Oh, okay.
And from there, they're graded and they're winnowed down to a top 10. And then the top 10 are going to be shown locally at Malco Studio on the Square first weekend of August. And then the public will be invited to come out and view the top 10. You buy a movie ticket, and then you get a ballot and you get to vote.
That's
but you have
very
to watch
cool.
all the films.
But you have to watch all the films.
Okay.
All right.
So how thrilling was this for you? Of course, Robb, you've worked in this field for a long, long time. But
yeah,
still, it must have been a pretty big thrill.
Yeah, we started the DeSoto Arts Institute just a couple months before we heard about Film Prize. And a 20-year-old, Matt Bosley, wrote the film On Edge. And it really has no dialogue, so it was a lot of action. And we made the film within a couple months, and to find out that we made the top 10, that we filmed it overnight on the top of a downtown garage, parking garage,
yeah.
and that it was done with a crew of mostly kids and inexperienced filmmakers, it was pretty exciting.
That is very cool. How long was it?
The film runtime was 8 minutes or so.
Wow.
So, it's doable.
Yeah, even for us, you're saying. Do you think this could potentially launch careers out there?
Well, I would tell you this, and this is by no means to say that it launched her career, but the young lady that won last year for her film, He Could Have Gone Pro, McGee Monteith, we hear that she is going to be in the pilot for a new series on ABC.
Wow.
So we feel like, with the addition of shooting,
sure.
it ups the skill level, and so people get, all these great films made, they get experience,
okay.
and they get something to round out their resume.
McGee was on Live at 9 way back when she was a teenager, remember? DeSoto
right. yes,
Family Theater. Thank mm-hmm. you so much.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Mm-hmm. Very cool. We'll hold your websites up.